Good morning, everyone. This is a urgent upload. I had to come and talk about this new project that's making big news today and from yesterday, actually. Just before we start, I want to make sure that everyone understands this is not a financial advice. I'm not requesting or directing you to buy these things. It's up to you. I'm just here to inform you about these projects, and it's up to you if you want to go ahead and take risks. And if you get wrecked, I will not be responsible for any financial, emotional, or mental damage that this might create, okay? I'm just here to give you information that I have and I want to share with my subscribers and people that find this video, okay? Truebit Protocol has been making news from yesterday. So what exactly is if you use Uniswap using MetaMask or any other wallets, you know the gas fees are extremely high, okay? Ethereum 2.0 is sort of trying to fix that, but they've come up with a layer 2 solution that is actually looking to solve this issue. And the reason I'm super bullish on this is because it's actually backed by Coinbase, and actually the founder or the creator of Ethereum, founder of Ethereum, Vitalik Buterin, has actually helped them build this thing. Okay, now it solves gas fee issues, and it's actually, once it is completely implemented, it will be one of the biggest projects out there, because this is actually solving a big, a huge issue when it comes to Ethereum and this whole gas fee fiasco. Okay, now at the moment it's trading around 61 cents. Yesterday when I found it, it was trading around 25 to 30 cents. Now it has gone up, but if you look in the charts, it's sort of forming an uptrend, and it hasn't dropped or it hasn't dumped heavily at all. Okay, so it's up to you. Once again, not a financial advice. It's up to you if you want to jump in right away or if you want to wait for a dump. Okay, it's up to you, but it's on Uniswap. If you want to know the contact address, if you go to CoinGecko and if you search for Truebit, I'll leave all the links in the description as well. If you want to have a look, you can find the contract address here, and you can just go in MetaMask and purchase this. Once again, not a financial advice. I will not be responsible for any damage that you might have done for yourself or your finances by looking at this video. This is only solely for information purpose, and this was an urgent video because this is looking very good. Okay, please make sure you give this video a thumbs up, share this with any other friends or family members that might find this useful, and I'll see you in other regular how-to videos. Thank you and have a nice day.